Look who's with me. My homie, Gavin, is with me tonight. Guess what? Gavin's about to read his homework. And so we want to capture this moment because it's amazing how well he can read. All right, Gav, you ready?
No.
Yes.
They see a lot of animals.
Woo! What's his name?
Zick. Dan.
Yep.
That's a green snake.
Yes.
Zick has a hot dog for lunch.
Woohoo! Give me some. Give me some. Boom, boom. 13, 3, bow.
Took Gavin to school this morning for the first time this year, I think. The first time because I was in Arkansas. From January 2nd all the way to February 20th, and I haven't had him spend the night with me until last night. So this was the first morning in 2023 that I got to take my son to school the day after a school shooting in Nashville. And man, we've got to do something about this. We got to change our behavior. And if the people that we put in office to make the laws don't change the laws or do something about this behavior, it's up to us, the voters, to vote them out of office. Vote in people who will actually do something. And we also have to get serious about mental health in this country. I'm not on here to preach or any of that stuff. I just, you know, was thinking about that because I'm a dad. I took my kid to school this morning. Yeah, just wanted to share that with you guys. The day's starting off great. It's opening night. Today is officially the opening for According to the Chorus at 59 E59, produced by New Light Theater Project. And what a way to start the day. Seeing my little guy, he was so happy this morning. And he said to me, "Daddy, can I come spend the night with you again tonight?" And I would love for him to come back over. It's just that, you know, it's opening night and the show starts at 7:30, gets out around a little after 9. It may be after his bedtime, I don't know, but we'll see if we can make a concession this one evening. I just don't want him to be tired at school tomorrow. It just felt so great just to have him here with me. Still looking for a place, and for one night, somebody else's home felt like home to me. So, thanks, Gav. I love you, buddy.
Sacrifice something?
Mm-hmm.
To give it up?
Mm-hmm.
Like to do without it? Like you, like if you stay up late, you sacrifice sleep so you can stay up late?
I'm daddy.
Fat pants?
That opening night came and went, and I didn't even make a video. I didn't talk about the show or the audience or anything. Opening night was great. We had a full house. The show was great that night. I don't think it could have been any better. I mean, pacing was great. Everybody's work was beautiful, and it was funny, and it was moving. And then tonight, we had another really good show. And it was also just a great day. The weather was nice. Both days, got to hang out with Gavin and, you know, picking him up from school and just getting to spend time with him just makes everything so much better. Now, we're about to round into the weekend, and tomorrow is, I believe, Thursday. And my godmother is coming into town from Atlanta to see the show. She's going to see the show on Friday evening. She's bringing a group with her. And Gavin starts T-ball on Sunday.
Today, we went to the comic book store, and Gavin got Batman and Robin, and also he got, who else? he got the Joker and the Riddler, who you can't really see right now because the Riddler's butt's in the air.
Look, he's back. Ah. Bye, Joker. It's getting windy. Joker and the Riddler are making it so windy they can't stop flying.
I can't stop flying.
Whoa, I want to get down for real. My cape is still flying in the air.
I don't know what you're talking about.